Good day, wonderful of dear gracious, great five. All along we'll be home because of the pandemic in the country. We can't just keep waiting, we have to keep updating ourselves academically. So today we want to take a topic in mathematics called perimeter of shape. But before then, I want to introduce myself. My name is Mr. David Odo, grade 5 teacher in the Brachas International School, Mabuji. Today's date is 29th of April 2020. To go along, I expect everybody to be serious, be committed, and follow the lesson appropriately. Clean the perimeter. Okay, finding the perimeter is what we are looking at today, and want every one of us to pay serious attention. Meaning, the perimeter of the shape is the distance around the shape. It is the sum of the length of the side of the shape. I take it again. The perimeter of a shape is the distance around the shape. The sum of the length of the side of the shape. Take a walk around the edge of this shape. This is a rectangle of 6 by 10 centimeters. If you go around this rectangle, any figure you get gives you the perimeter of this shape. And now we are walking around. We are going around the figure, which is the rectangle, and we are getting to this side, and the last face of it, by the time you go around, you are getting 32 centimeters, that is, the opposite side of a rectangle are equal. Since here is 10, the opposite side is 10. And since here is 6 centimeters, the opposite side is 6 centimeters. We want to also look at the next shape, which is a triangle. We are going to take a walk also. Yes, we've gone one side. The second side of a triangle, also 8 centimeters, and then the third side is 10 centimeters, giving us the total of 26 centimeters as the perimeter of this isosceles triangle. And here again, we have another shape, an irregular shape. It is called an octagon. An octagon is a polygon with 8 sides. And this is a regular octagon. Regular because the lengths are equal if drawn to scale. So the first side we are going to move around is 4 centimeters. Then the next side is 4 centimeters. And then 4 centimeters round the whole of this octagon. 4 times 8 is giving us 32 centimeters, meaning the perimeter of this octagon is 32 centimeters. Then here we have another shape which is also irregular. We also want to take a walk around it, and this one has side of 5 centimeters each. side of 5 centimeters in the first side, second side, and we'll keep going. And then here we have 15, three sides. We continue. Yes, the next side. The next side, they give us 30. Yes, and from there we keep going. Another side, plus five, 45. And then plus five again, and then plus five again, gives us 60 as a whole, meaning that the perimeter of this shape is 60 centimeters. The next question that comes under, I want us to use this same method.